New tonight, legal trouble for Texas Governor Rick Perry. A grand jury indicted Perry today for allegedly abusing the powers of his office. Perry is accused of threatening to veto funding for state prosecutors investigating public corruption. He's accused of promising publicly to cut $7.5 million for the Public Integrity Unit. A special prosecutor spent months calling witnesses and presenting evidence.